Love is in the air tonight. Good evening, everybody, and happy Valentine's Day. I'm Eddie Flores. Katie Orth has the night off. We went out and tried to find some local love stories to share with you this evening. Big Two's Jake Eikstead joins us now. And Jake, we sent you on a pretty tough assignment today. That assignment is simply try to find love. So the question is, did you find it?
Eddie, sadly, I did not. However, we found a lot of people who have actually found love. Our first interview with Jim Rector was out buying some flowers for his wife today. Jim has been married to Kathy for 5 years, and he went out and picked a bouquet of roses, and he has been going to the same flower shop since it's been open. Jim says Kathy loves surprises and is doing his best to keep the surprises coming. Hear his story.
Hi, Kathy. Happy Valentine's Day. They trapped me in the flower shop, so I'll be home soon. Well, today I'm buying her a secret flower. So I'm buying her a small bouquet, and we're going out this afternoon to do something, and I'm going to deliver it to her at this particular place and rather take it home, and she'll be really surprised. And she loves flowers, so she's going to go crazy about this. Because of holiday nut, she's wants to celebrate Valentine's. She celebrates everyone, so we'll go out to dinner and celebrate that way. But we don't have any children at home anymore, so we don't have that kind of tradition, and all our children live away from here. So we've been married for 5 years, and hopefully if we live long enough, we'll be married another 15 years.
Such a lovely guy, Eddie.
Yeah.
Stay tuned for the rest of our shows tonight, everyone. We're going to be highlighting some local love stories for y'all the rest of our shows today.
Yeah, and back to you, Jake. I think the problem you may have is, like the song says, I think you've been looking for love in all the wrong places.
Yes, sure. So, Eddie, this is my Bumble app. I have recently, of course, not been having the best luck. And I don't usually use dating apps, and I'm probably going to delete it right after tonight. So if you want, you see this face again tonight, go ahead, ladies. Swipe right just tonight.
All right, we'll see what they do. Thank you, Jake.
Thanks, Eddie.